is the opposition. Great to see Trent and the boys in here. I was very, very proud of the way our boys played today in both games. An absolute real crack. Could not be prouder. We've got some very, very exciting young players. And I know, Will, you're probably, I hope you forgive me for saying this, mate, but that bit of play where you bounced the ball three times down the right street wing and kicked it to Jacques Barwick, I think that gave us a bit of an insight into the future of the footy club. So, well done to everyone today. Onwards and upwards, and we've got an enormous amount to look forward to. I just also want to say a huge thanks to all our volunteers, members of the board, everyone who worked really, really hard to make the day a huge success for the football club. We've signed up another 50-odd members today. It's been a fantastic day financially for the club. We think we've had a crowd of around about 2,000, which is unprecedented. And we're very, very grateful for everyone's support. So thank you all very much.
Firstly, to Trent and the Tiger boys, thanks so much for coming in here. We'll reciprocate when we play you down there later in the year. So well done, Trent. First game as a senior coach to get all in. Well done, mate. I'm sure you'll be very happy. To our guys, there's plenty of positives, as I said, after the game. We're really disappointed in win, but there's some promising signs there. Some young talent, particularly down back, but also across the board. You know, we have 15 teenagers today, so the future's bright for the footy club, and I'm proud to be able to coach a young, committed, loyal group of men. So well done today, boys. Lucky enough to have a few awards to give out to some of the better players. First award, the Room for a Pony Award, goes to a guy that I think had one of the biggest tasks all day on Mitch Carter. We're all rated as one of the best players in the league, and I think Nick Lee did an outstanding job on Mitch. So well done, Nick. Second award goes to a young guy playing his first game of senior footy. I had to ring the school on Wednesday to tell him he's in the side. He played a really good game there, really good game down back. And goes to Sam Collins, that's the Roaring Bulls. Matches and been really good down back. Joshy Clifford. Josh also gets a cash donation from one of our former players and coaches in Andrew Wheaton, so when Josh gets his envelope there's some cash in there as well. The last award, which is the Banjo's Bakery Award, goes to another debutant. I thought he was really good early, cracked in, kicked our first goal, Tommy Reeves. As I said before, thanks Tigers for coming in and having a drink, and we'll reciprocate. Probably quite a few power aids when we play down there later on the other side. Thanks for hanging around, guys. Cheers.